Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to do an actual measurement of the thickness of the frontal armor of this Sherman tank. This is the M4A3E8 Sherman. This is the latest Sherman variant that was produced during the war. So we are going to use a vernier caliper to measure the actual thickness. So we're going to put it here. That's about 2.72 inch thick, or about 69.1 millimeter. Yeah, 69.1 millimeter or 2.72 inch thick.